Welcome back to Asiri Hot, on top of the senior brother of all the television where they side of Bodo the world. Wazobia TV on top, Star Times channel 195. Now still the Ogbonge politics discussion show, and we don't carry all the action to the way happen over the weekend come. We go through our phone lines open so that you go call to chook man for inside the matter, so that those when the matter concern, they go take all the necessary action. Make una no forget, say we begin our story with as it take concern the former National Security Advisor, Colonel Sambo Dasuki, retired versus the DSS, as it take concern the fact say they invade, that is they carry action, enter in houses when they for Abuja and for Sokoto to go search them, and they can see some kind of things. Come to say, he be like say he don't commit treasonable felony. They also give follow up say they go freeze in account after they collect court order, so that they go fit check the kind of money when they decide to know whether we spend the budget while we're on top of security matter for 2014. We also check the unfortunate Boko Haram Jaguda people action when happen over the weekend. As it concern people when go pray for Yobe State, for Damaturu. These Jaguda people, they attack where people they pray, and over 50 people now lose their life. They also talk and say, we believe in our army there, and we know, say, one day, these Boko Haram Jaguda people, we go pursue them, come off our country. We talk about the money when we say South Africa return after waiting happen for September 2014. When some kind of money when we carry go buy weapon for that place, he get one when we say he dey inside private jet, and he get one when we say they transfer through one company when we say that they use, they buy weapons. South Africa seize the money, but now information they come and say they don't return the money to our government them. We can also look at the visit of our president, Oga Muhammad Buhari, to the United States of America. When we say him and American President Barack Obama get some very important things to discuss as they concern Nigeria economy and Nigeria security matter.
Chukwudi. Okay, before Emeka they call us. Good morning, Emeka.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning. We they hear you, Emeka, right on.
Yeah. I like that this is topic today.
Okay.
But I don't know the reason, the main reason where our president is visit Obama. I don't know. If they discuss it, they can discuss this reasonable thing, you know. Well, make you not go discuss about our oil. And make you not discuss about gay. This gay matter where they talk now. Make you not discuss about it. If you visit, I hope that now to go and break down our debts where they go. If like that particular one is the talk of, if they talk with Obama, we go like him. So that our economy, our money, neither will get value.
Okay.
So I would like, I missed that topic last week, but I hear it. I wanted to comment all your topic last week. It's very, very important.
Okay.
But I try as much as I cannot get to before.
Okay.
But I thank God today I get to before.
Thank you.
I pray that this is will bring success to Nigeria.
Okay, thank
but
you.
But I don't talk it again. Make you not discuss, make you not agree anything concerning gay. For we not go agree. If you hear that, we not go. We both for the seat. We disappointed on him. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Okay, Emeka.
You don't make very important point.
Yes.
It is very important. We will point out. Say, or even put the talk. Say, no nation or no man is an island.
Yes.
In the sense, say we need to interact with one another so that we go to move things forward. From Ojota, we go the neighbor Yaba. Collect this call from Oga Michael. Oga Michael, good morning, sir.
Hello, good morning, Mr. Chukwudi.
Good morning, Oga Michael.
Good morning, Mr. Nkubi.
Yeah.
This is my program today, and it is very, very interesting. I say, Maka, talk today, Chukma, for this one, matter today.
It is important.
I beg you, get what I want to ask before I go contribute for this program.
Okay.
I beg, this is my program, it is very, very educating, but the other thing we say, I want suggest, I don't know how we people will be saying the meeting we will contribute. The time frame too short. I don't know how we're going to take care of from maybe like 2 hours. Again, how we will take to contribute so that maybe thing be like 2 hours. Because this 1 hour, for me, I look at it, the time too short. Too short. So if there's any way we say we go help or we go take contribute, maybe thing increase power, we're going to let us know so that we will make the program, you know, be very more interesting, you know. Then the other aspect, again, where I want to talk, they say, I don't see you and Chukudi and Kubi, they discuss about one particular governor, the court person name, and the low voice. And they laugh. I say, now freedom of speech now, a democratic setting with that. But it's still good. He said, wait, I want to chook mad for the issue of this new Army Chief of Staff, this acting Army Chief of Staff. Mm-hmm. From what the man don't exhibit, it don't really show, say, the man know actually what he, the work, the man, what he they do. And I ain't be the right person for that particular field. Because last time, if you observe, last week where I call, I talk about the appointment. There are some people, they say, maybe every general go know that particular field when it comes to operation. Mm-hmm. Some people, they, you know, just like I talk, say some people are from record, medical, generals,
different fields, yeah.
But it means infantry, that is, especially if you say get infantry ideas, especially if you get infantry background, especially if you say get, we'll go some certain courses like war college and other courses like that for the army. We'll get that particular ideas about operation. And the person go perform excellently. So if I can able to even cite one particular example, me, I grew for army barracks. They're not born for barracks, but my dad na army.
Okay.
So when would they bonica? There was one particular general who said they give army chief of staff then, which is Agwai. That this particular general, he came into the barrack. He won't come supervise bonicam, how bonicam be, how everything be. So other generals will follow and come. You know, they expect say maybe na motor the man go enter the waka. You know, all those generals will be the wrong thing for office now, only paperwork. When they come now, the man now, if you see waka where this man take the waka, the whole bunny camp. What the general will be doing now? They swear they even sit down, they wait, they relax, they find to rest. But the man, a gallant man. So anybody be say they could be put for that particular place. Now
must
it must be
gallant,
a gallant,
yes.
Person, must be a very vibrant
man.
So I believe say this particular man where they put for this place, the man know the work. I know what is entailed for him to be in that particular position.
Mm.
And I believe say the president no do mistake by putting the man because the man merit him. Then the other aspect again where I want to be saying that this visit between our Presidio and Obama. And because there are some other issues between an agree talk, because if I talk him, it will overshadow the discussion, the meeting, mm-hmm. which is the issue of this gay. But people talk about gay. I don't expect say the thing will make headway for Nigeria, no, because if you look at it, Nigerian society, even African society, you know, they're very friendly with that particular law at all. Mokuno even discuss about no good area. Mm-hmm. Because I believe there's something to say, if you come to limelight, you don't go even stay, you don't go last.
Mm-hmm.
As long as Nigeria is concerned, you don't go last.
Mm-hmm.
So I believe that the president himself don't go even give room to that particular thing. But mm-hmm. I believe that now all that discussion will be say, go move Nigeria's economy forward, like all these money will be say the wrong siphon,
yes.
Who don't, you know, relocate at the wrong kind of go other country. Now those are not say definitely good. Those are gonna make impact.
Okay, Michael, thank you very much. Thank you very much for your contribution.
I beg continue to watch and see the hot. I make you they raise your voice louder.
Yes.
They tell people say may they increase the time because an important issue with the discourse and they concern Nigeria. Make everybody choose.
Through our social media, I mean, at least they stress on and say, when I want to make them stretch them. Uh-huh. If not, they talk so, yes. Uh-huh. The management feel to know what they will do about that.
Most definitely. Oga Michael don't make very, very important points. He raised very salient issue. We no go run away from certain things, but we believe, say, as our president, na person when we say our papa, and he sabi well, the right things when we say Nigeria need, now he go ask the president of America. We go travel from Lagos, enter Nasarawa, collect this call from Oga Goodluck. Good morning, Oga Goodluck.
Good morning, Oga Goodluck.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
The one I want to talk about now, this is a Boko Haram issue. We hear say our Baba talk say once he enters seat, Boko Haram go stop. Up to now, Boko Haram see the key, Boko Haram see the key. So we don't know the one we will do now. And Una talk say just now say this thing, some people talk say now some religion. Yes, now what we believe now some religion. And the man talk say if he enter, the Boko Haram go stop. But if the man as he enter, if the Boko Haram stop automatic, let me say suspicion go do. But we see the beggar make him try to stop them, make more people know they die. Because if all of us die, we don't know who the man will rule. So I beg now, nothing making me they come, make a beggar, make an effort, see beggar.
Thank you very much, Oga Goodluck.
Oga Goodluck, you don't
thank
make
you,
very, very important
we
point.
We also need to also state, see, one of the major reasons why Oga Buhari traveled to America now, to also discuss security matter, and at least one of the security matter now to tender this what they happen for Obodo Nigeria.
True.
And the Boko Haram attack and all that, mm-hmm. to this to country to see if they will feed do it, also support in the fight. Mm-hmm. So we know say yes with time we feed they see result for, mm-hmm. For the at least total
and it is very important to point out say at this point when we don't there for the history of our country. Any issue we would face for our country, make we first look at as Nigerians first.
Mm.
Before we say, I be Igbo, I be Yoruba, I be TV, I be Nupe, I be Hausa, I be Idoma, I be Chekiri. And before we even look, say, I did this party, I did that party. Because the problem with Boko Haram and some other issues we don't face for our country, in the sake of say, we be look and say, na them cause am, na we cause am,
exactly.
Na them. Now, he come make the thing, I go speak English, metamorphosize into this issue when the thing done there now. So now all of us go join our hand together. Fight against the Jaguda people and pursue them come out for our country. And we thank Oga Michael when call us from Yaba. He talk very, very important thing.
At least person we get military background as well.
Mm, yes, from waiting in talk, you go know say he get a military background. And not be just say we go to look say our soldier people that they do work. We suppose they encourage them also. Because you get some kind of information from the people they put out there. This information they affect people morale. And we need to boost the morale of our military people. Because it's not easy to talk, say, I don't sign to put my life on the line.
Mm.
Say, whether I die or I know that, I must make sure, say, the territorial integrity of our country, we preserve
them. Yeah.
So it's very, very important, say, from the things when they use our mouth talk, from the things when they put on top of internet and other things, we they encourage our shoulder people them, we they show them love, and we they pray for them and their family. And it's important also make government also increase their welfare. Because person when we say you know this, I say now in life in the give for in country, the person suppose they enjoy life. In family also suppose they enjoy life. So that at the end of the day, you know go get any regret, say in fight to preserve in country.
Yes, once again our viewers, the phone line they open for now to do it for now to call because we don't outline different stories for now we happen over the weekend. So me now do it may I call to also talk the one way Nafi say Nafi chook mouth into. So back to this issue. Chukudi, make I take him back to the DSS invasion of Oga, the former chief of this, that is Dasuki House.
Mm-hmm.
You get one thing where people can they talk about somehow I don't know how it take relate. Okay, for instance, people they talk, see, they ask questions, say, look, it's not because of say, Oga Muhammad Buhari make a cook my face with his supposed face. Protect and provide security for Nigerians. Mm-hmm. Now, because of say somehow, in get relationship with Oga Dasuki
mm-hmm.
under military era. One kind of relationship we know today friendly. Mm-hmm. It's not because of him. And the government now the same system way that one take happen. Now in the waiting, they also bring them back, take, give and say yes, you said take on that same level.
Very true.
But then people can say no. As long as this person don't serve this thing, don't serve government, and they feel say yes. There's a suspect for a particular thing that he needs to be investigated. Say, there is nothing wrong in you carrying out an investigation on somebody. People don't talk, say, look, blast it somehow, in get monkey hand inside some of these things.
Very true. It is very important to make our government people they put information so that Nigerians go know the true position of things. Before I explain the reason why I talk this one, we'll go Zamfara. Collect this call from Oga Victor. Good morning, Oga Victor.
Good morning, Chukwudi and Nkubi.
Good morning, Oga Victor.
Oga Victor, how do they celebrate Salah for that side?
Well, they celebrate with one eye open, one eye closed, even after they sleep, because we don't know what's going to happen for this country again. When a person where you go give money, make you go find Boko Haram, you carry and buy a motor car, carry the remaining belly for his house. That is the situation we found ourselves here. So we are very, very cautious. Because when you hear what's going to happen in other places, you too, if they go, you carry the mirror for front, they look your back. That's the situation, my brother. But all in all, just thank God for the peace that we have enjoyed here. It's just God that is keeping us. It's not the work of any other person. It's just God.
So, Chukma, do they hear you? Okay.
So, concerning our last result visit to the U.S., now, waiting with my own concern, you know, say if you want make call, there is one caller to say if you want this tune, if you want to record this tune, press one.
Mm-hmm.
Immediately you press one, there is something that follows, giving
mm-hmm.
charges.
Mm-hmm.
So as Obama, they invite Buhari, carry him go house where he never carry another African leader go. Me, at the smell power. Because now this same government, when Nigeria passed anti-gay law, every collaboration, they come out hands. They no agree sell ammunition for us to fight. Listen, they accuse us of so many things. Now, they don't carry and go that place. By the time they give them coffee, they discuss. He gets what can grab away, he goes speak. So he say yes. Because if they speak from his nose, our organ will be to understand. And sometimes the camp times when they go use, they call them maybe human rights or not the rest. Before you know it, you don't sign. You know what I'm saying? Like something that pertains to gay and not the rest. And let me tell you, there is no country that will want to collaborate with you without having something they want to gain. America is doing business. Their business in Nigeria now to make sure say they indoctrinate us in one area. One. Two, to carry our oil. They must get gain. Why is it that all the countries who are don't visit never come Nigeria? Next week or so, in no distant time, you come Africa again, you know, come Nigeria. So me, I the suspect that man. Now my own version, I the suspect her. So make Buhari shine eye well.
Thank you very much.
You don't make very important point. And we as Nigerians go continue to look this matter too. We believe say our president, he got the mandate of the Nigerian people and he no go make mistake. We go Jalingo all the way from Zamfara. Go collect this call from Oga Young. Oga Young, good morning to you, sir.
Yeah, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Young. Young, good day, hear you. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning, the two generals in the studio.
Good morning, Oga Young. Yeah.
Please, as when I talk this issue, I first salute to my resilience and I downgrade to the two generals because the issue when I talk for the studio, it only take a resilient mind and a military personnel like when I make the talk. And I appreciate this issue. But my concern why I want to talk now about this Ajaboda people and the rate of information where they say they disseminate for Nigeria.
Okay.
So one of the issues where we have in the sea say the weakening the spread of information for Nigeria and the safety of informant for Nigeria. Sometimes person where been get information where been want relate to the security agencies or to the government as to waiting in don't observe about some Kukere movement of these Ajaboda people. If we go remember what Oga Goodluck been talk before in leaving tenure, he been say inside in office safe or in cabinet safe, he believes say he get this Ajaboda people. So sometimes this advanced nation them, they know they carry information where person they give about all these kind of Ajaboda people they play with them. But for Nigeria, you go can't share information, give security agencies, your life no go their safety. Instead of them they guarantee your safety. Because of the kind of information where you don't give, then go leave you, they go like that. And the next thing, then go, you don't go know how they don't go disclose your identity. And these are the good that people go come find you. So all these countries, they contribute, they make, they weaken the strength of Nigerians to the joint hand with the security agencies. Security agencies still know they're anywhere for the country. Civilians, now then they mingle, and then they see certain things, and then they don't talk. But based on what they don't see, don't happen to some people. Then Makuma go they fear to relay certain information.
Mm-hmm.
So my advice is when I use this platform, they tell all these people where they for office for Nigeria, make they provide adequate security and make them promise adequate security for any informant where they say go get positive information about these Ajaboda people, waiting they plan, waiting they. Because if that one don't guarantee and they assure una, then relationship between the security agencies and the Nigeria people go help give victory for fighting this Ajaboda people. Thank you once again.
Thank you very much, Oga Young. Thank you for your contribution. And also thank you for at least for also making it known to us, say, CEO, these are the factors we feed waiting, we feed restrict people from providing the necessary informations where people need to also help upgrade the security system for Nigeria. Thank you. And then on this note, make we do it, make we at least use our own voice. Open, talk and nothing, would they go for break? We don't need to calm and down, they go. Would they go for break? Would they come?
Welcome back to our City Hall. We don't head to the final bus stop of today's Ogbonge episode. As we do every Monday, we tear the nylon come out on top all the whole action to the way happen for Nigeria political arrangements for the weekend. And we don't look at very important to read what happened from the case of Colonel Sambo Dasuki, retired former NSA, that is National Security Advisor, versus the DSS, and also the visit of President Muhammadu Buhari to Barack Obama of the United States of America. We also check the money when we say South Africa. Information they give us, say they don't return the money back to Nigeria. And also, the one we get to do with the Boko Haram Jaguda people when carry attack, even during this holiday when we say all of us being they enjoy. We they join our mouth together to talk, say we support our soldier people, we believe in them, and we know, say one day, the monkey of this Boko Haram Jaguda people go market and you know go return, and peace go return to this our country, Nigeria. Mm-hmm. All our okay. Callers, they went on call, don't make very, very important points. We thank Oga Emeka, Oga Michael, Oga Goodluck, Oga Victor, and Oga Young. Oga Young even talk, he changed the name from Young to Old or Solomon, because the talk when it drop now very, very important things. And I dey happy say, if we check the names of people, we dey know where they come from. If we go check the place where they come from, we go know say, okay, this person when come from this place, they live for this place. And if they talk like this, this one means say, at least for our country, we don't get people when they reason first as Nigerians before they be who they talk say they be or where they come from.
Anyway, yes, it is very, very important. But in as much as Mook also state the fact, say all our callers generally, at least it, I will appreciate the fact saying that they call now. They also do talk with him. You also talk with him in our mind on the ground, on the level. Say yes, now na opinion and now waiting our fee. Say if he take relate or somehow take either relate or not take relate with the issue. What would they talk about? Thank you for also being a part of at least of this program. Mook will collect this call from Oga Bobby. Oga Bobby, they call us from Amsterdam. Good morning, Oga Bobby.
Shukuri, how you doing?
Good morning.
Oga Bobby, you don't tell.
Good morning, Oga Bobby.
I try to call, but on the line they're busy now, so sometimes they get through, you know.
No verse. Say you even try to call yourself.
Three phone now all today they call.
Three phone.
Won't get through. You see how?
You try.
Anyway, today matter, I just want to put my mouth. Now good to say, Buhari, they go see Obama, may they discuss. We don't know what they want to discuss, but now good thing they want to discuss. But if it now aspect of say, those marriage, gay and gay matter, me Buhari try to forget the matter because not the Africa thing. So me not try to impeach that one entire head. Yeah. Me try to soften the thing or anything. Not be African thing. We Africa will not believe on those kind of things. We won't practice if we practice them. You understand me now? No, everybody get in your body. Everybody say now nah, waiting.
In
belief, say now nah, won't do. Nobody will stop you. But say you won't call to one maker become something when we say. Everybody must do them. We won't accept them. We're not going to accept them. But we feel respect you for what you do, say, individually, yes. Okay. The aspect of the money, now I believe the way they consign me for the whole matters a lot. They say the money where they steal, we will try to recover them. Then that South Africa, when South Africa return, I so much appreciate that South Africa return the money. When I see funny something when we say that's South Africa own. People when don't know, may they know this one now. They say a country need a trade with cash, go carry money for briefcase. Like even a company itself, company direct, then they trade with cash, they go buy something. You understand me now? Company they do transaction through bank. Mm-hmm. So that one where they say they carry money, they tap plane with cash, go buy something. Now, monkey hand they inside. Mm. So me all Nigerians know that one now. Monkey hand they inside. Because country or company self, they trade with cash. So me every Nigerian know that one. Say monkey hand they inside. Big monkey hand. Everybody know that one. You know, say, nah, nah, sir, nah, lie, nah, like this, nah, like this. No, we'll not be Boko Haram when they trade, when we go buy weapons, we'll go carry cash. A country need to trade with cash. I mean, every Nigerian know that one. Then, who saw that topic again? The governor
when they arrest.
No, you don't talk about that one. The Oga Dasuki Mata, then we also talk about Oga Dasuki Mata, where then DSS invading house, say they go check.
Yes. Me, they are the guy, they boss people house. Me, they get concrete evidence before they do anything of arresting. Because if they come go there, you arrest the guy, bogo the guy has this paper, carry the information finished. Then later, before we'll see, the guy don't come out, he go come give us a new version of his story. He not do this, he not do that. So, me, that they get concrete, solid evidence before they take any action. You do proper investigation. You go so you go no say yes. Say, you present your case in the court of law. Then court of law go look and say yes. Say, there is a solid evidence. We say this person, they go if now person when we say they go bail out, they go seize the passport, they go you know block the account, they go the monitor them. All the person not need to be bail because of the consequences of the event when it take place when make the arrest them. The person need to go fifth lead, so they go put them for arrest. So, but not be to the boss people house because others don't be say they arrest the governor Pekin because last time they arrested the governor, former governor of who state, so they arrest the children before you look at. They say they don't bait them before you look at the command. So they be gas in the be story. Nigeria story matter. The gas in the be.
Thank you. In short, thank you very much. You don't go through all the major stories we presented. And thank you at least for calling, at least for insisting on saying you won't call. And you can also reach us. Thank you very, very much. You get Ahmed. Ahmed, they call us from Oshobo. Good morning, Ahmed.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah.
I agree now. I thank them for the information they give the Nigerian country.
Thank you very much, Ahmed.
Hello?
We hear you. Right on.
The issue where I want to discuss now, this Obama and Oga Buhari's invitation.
This is, yeah.
He could make the invite Buhari, Ababa Buhari, is good. Ama, the thing where they did there, we say, Oga Buhari, the international community, they want to give an assignment. Because as the man be, he be Ababa, and they believe say he will get a hand for him if he do join body with them to fight so many issues, like this IC war for Syria and co. And as a business and Muslim, they want them to do all those kind to help them chuck hand into the trouble where they don't cause for the whole world. So we'll pray make Oga Buhari make a patient and may be able to talk to them.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Oga Ahmed.
Oga Ahmed, thank you very, very much.
Our president go exercise the patience, and at the end of this visit, good things go come to Nigeria. As we always talk on top of our city halls, Nigeria and our country no go spoil. All of us need to join our hand together to move our country forward. We don't finish for today, and until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come on smoke, as it concerns Nigeria political arrangement. Nkubi.
From me till tomorrow, we will see you. Now, bye bye.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.